Those kids play with a chip on the shoulder. That's a great pass, and what a finish.
Big time move.
What if Josh has? Josh has never lost three games in a row.
No. Maten and one.
Well, he got bumped on him. Harris. And Maten scores and is fouled.
Nothing that Malik Monk could do after switching off on him. He had inside position and then.
You have to get a good shot every possession. This one to go.
Right, great play by Maten and he draws a foul. How big is that? Yante Maten, that left low blocker, hammers on the left wing. Here's Maten on the baseline. Double, and then the triple, and the baby hook. He's got it.
Both Mayday. There's Maten's first field goal. Hits a three. Now, Georgia basketball. There it is. Outside and now inside.
Point guard.